So for all of you who watched last video and there was nothing new for you in that video, you could do it all. Maybe this is a nice idea for you to exercise. So when we say phrasing in music means that you repeat differently what you used to play. So you rephrase yourself actually. In those bars of phrasing you express some emotion, idea, picture, or you just tumble down the stairs and hope to survive. So let's say you got this 120 BPM beat and you could do the push on it. So it sets a nice underlying feeling of pulsation, but nothing is going on there. So maybe you want to try something in a few bars. So here every fourth beat is emphasized. So let's say that we take two times that size, so 2x4. And in those 2x4, you do something like this. And in this 2x4, you do something like tava tava takavaka tava tatava tatava takavaka. So that will be a block between the beats. So you play 8 beats and then you play that and you rotate that. Quite enjoyable way to exercise, because at the same time you're in the pulse, you're breathing often, there's nothing much to think about, just to follow the beat. And in the moments where you're allowed to play around, you do play around a little bit. And for your homework, you can think of other phrasing that is possible on this beat. And you can alternate between those. Also, you can speed up or slow down the metronome, and you can also do longer phrasing. So instead of 8 beats, you can take 16 or 20, 32 or some 2 on nth potentiation sequence. So regardless of which level you are, I think you can find some phrasing. If you can't find phrasing for your level, maybe you can leave a comment and maybe I can find some phrasing for you. If this is interesting to you, we'll find something that you can play. Okay, thanks for your attention. Spiral out, keep going, subscribe, like, but most importantly, play Didgeridoo.